We're getting some exciting video of a tornado in western Texas today. The storm downed power lines Wednesday, but no significant damage was reported. Look at that. It also dropped 1-inch sized hail. Wow.